and welcome back to my channel. Good morning pala, kasi good morning ko to sinishoot. Nagising ako na nagugutom and nag-crave ako ng overnight oats. So gagawa tayo ng overnight oats para syempre since nag-quarantine tayo, panay ang kain kasi walang magawa sa bahay. So something healthy naman yung gagawin. And by the way, if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. Oats. Sa akin, I'm using quick cook oatmeal ng Quaker Oats. I also have milk. This is soya milk. And then, if you have fruits, so I'll be using banana and then some grapes. Para magkaroon rin ng flavor, meron din, maglalagay din ako ng peanut butter and some blackberry jam. Also, for the container, syempre, mahilig ako mag-repurpose. Ito yung container dati ng salsa dip. So, sayang naman. So, dito natin ilalagay yung breakfast oats natin na gagawin. So, let's start! At this point, pa-prepare na yung glass jar natin. Maglalagay na lang muna tayo ng oatmeal. It depends kung gaano kadami yung kailangan nyo. Ako, i-add ko at least mga 4 to 5 tablespoon ng oatmeal for every jar. O kung gusto nyo naman mas marami, didagdagan nyo na lang rin. After nitong first jar, yung second jar naman, lalagyan din natin ng at least 4 to 5 scoops of oatmeal. After ma-fill up na natin yung jar ng oatmeal, ang next step natin is yung mga pang-flavor o pang-patamis or pang-palasa ng oatmeal natin. So first, gagamitan natin ng peanut butter kasi perfect ang peanut butter kapag may saging or banana. So any peanut butter will do, imported or local. As you can see, ang gamit ko ngayon is yung locally made peanut butter natin na linis. Ang sarap niya talaga naman, di ba? According din sa panlasa nyo or sa preference nyo, kung gaano karami yung ilalagay ninyo. Ako, konti lang. Just enough lang na magkaroon ng lasa ng peanut butter dun sa oatmeal. After malagyan na natin ng peanut butter yung first jar, yung next jar naman, lalagyan naman natin ng blackberry jam, which is perfect para sa grapes natin. You can also use other types of jam like strawberry, pineapple, mango, or kung anong jam ang available sa inyo. After malagay na natin yung mga jam at peanut butter, ang next step is to combine the fruits with the oatmeal. Ayan, yung banana sa peanut butter. And then, yung grapes dun sa may blackberry jam. As you can see, yung grapes naman ang ilalagay natin sa second container. Yung last step natin is ilalagay na natin yung milk. So, I'm using yung soya milk. Pero you can use other types of milk din. So according to your preference, at this time kasi ang available sa akin is yung soy milk. Pour the milk na just enough para masook lang niya talaga yung oatmeal. So ready na nating ilagay sa chiller or sa ref yung ating breakfast oats para tomorrow morning, ready na natin siyang gawing breakfast. Masarap siya kapag chilled talaga, guys. Ayan, ilagay na natin siya sa chiller para tomorrow, may breakfast na tayo. Sana nagustuhan niyo yung video ko and dun sa magte-try ng breakfast oats, super sarap niya talaga. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you! Bye!